Hey y'all, Big R is Auto Tech here. We're just out delivering newspapers right now. Stay tuned to my channel for more videos. I ain't made none very recently, you know. I'm fixing to start making more videos. I got my new phone in, so that's great. We'll be going to Windrock on the 20th, so stay tuned for that. Teaching my daughter how to ride a four-wheeler and stuff, so I'll be getting videos of that. Hopefully the tracker that we bought her does good. Tracker Off-Road 300. So, she loves it so far. Let's just hope she continues to love it. And it don't give us no problems. I got it for a good deal, low mileage, so... Yeah, we're just out delivering newspapers right now. Trying to figure out what the hell that person doing. I have no idea. But, my daily life, daily routine. Be doing this till I can't no more. Classic 40s, 50s, 60s models, some 70s. Bought a whole package deal. Hopefully I'll find out Monday or Tuesday. I'll be making a video about all that. Stay tuned for that, especially because I have 24 hours to get a move. So yeah, I'll be definitely making videos and vlogging them and stuff. Some are going to a shredder, others ain't. So I made an offer. I'm just waiting on the people that confirm my offer. Gotta hope they do accept my offer. I don't care to pay a little bit more, but I mean, I gotta make sure there's money to be made there. The guy's person went out, he died, and his wife's selling all his junk he's collected over the years. Heat and air company. So they actually got the original bed to the 1980 square body that I have. I seen it sitting in his house yesterday, so I'm hoping to get that. Maybe put that on that truck, I don't know yet. Still debating on if I want to sell that 1980 square body. We'll see though. Because I got two or three square bodies I'm buying and back into the collection, so no square bodies are popular right now. These are all long beds, so yeah. Whoever likes what, I guess. I like long beds. Like I said, y'all, just delivering newspapers. In Athens, Tennessee. Still using O phone right now. Man, it's still does great video footage if I focus it well. I don't do it while I'm driving, apparently. I'm looking at it. I've got my new phone activated. It's just, let me use this phone to upload stuff to YouTube and stuff. The Mayfield cow. Y'all ain't never seen a Mayfield. Mayfield was originally in Athens, Tennessee. Here's the old plant. Little gas is 301 right now. Wow. I'll get gas later. Give me a second. I don't know who that is. Yeah, back, y'all. Shoot. One store down, two more to go. Let's see here. Where's your blanket? So this is daily life. Do this every day of the year. Every single day. Then I go to a shop and work my butt off there. Getting a little nippy in here, hot. Turn off the heater. That's my backup vapor, y'all. Prius has those. Y'all ever drove a Prius? Videos I just posted too. That's down in Destin, Florida. That was pretty. I got it all on video. That was during Christmas time. School sitting out there in front of us. You can see all the way over to the other middle school now. Back there. liking, share, subscribe to my videos. It's the daily content. I try to keep posting every single day. Subscribe to my channel. Big R's Auto Tech. Footage right now. Just check back with me, my content. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel. See y'all.